Ukraine criticizes the U.S. State Department's decision to order families of U.S. embassy workers to leave as fears of a Russian invasion grow. In Burkina Faso, people celebrate in the capital, Ouagadougou, after reports say the president has been detained by rebel soldiers. Chinese officials order mass COVID-19 testing in a Beijing neighborhood after reports of infections ahead of the 2022 Winter Olympics. And in Norway, Afghanistan's Taliban and Western diplomats begin official talks for the first time since the militants took power last August.